what? Pre-Day is in Grenada, but Barbados is in the building. We have Rupee right here just off stage. Welcome. Wow. How's it feeling?
You can see with all the sweat that I absolutely had to have a good time. I had a fantastic time on the stage. It's been over 10 years since I've been here.
Wow.
And tonight, it felt as though I never left.
Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing. And I'm sure you travel throughout the islands and you get different receptions, you know? Like, how is it traveling through the Caribbean and feeling the love for your music?
It's an absolute blessing. It's a very humbling experience to know that these little ideas that you created in your living room or your bedroom that were in your head manifested into songs and then eventually became tunes that have touched people throughout the Caribbean, and not just the Caribbean, but all over the world. It's a really humbling experience, you know, to be on a stage, see people singing, to know that your song has removed them from whatever negative stress they're going through or experience.
When was the first time you heard about Talpree?
Man, I knew about Talpree, I believe it would have been from Trinidad many, many years ago.
Right.
You know, Trinidad is a heavy part of, you know, any performing musician's circuit once they get established. And from the time I met him then to the time I meet him tonight, he has not changed. He's one of the realest, most down-to-earth, humble people in the business. And that's very rare, because in this business, you can't find many of them.
Right.
But the same
Talpree
I met over 10, 15 years ago is the same Talpree I saw tonight, man, because I haven't seen him in a little while, you know. Ran into him maybe just in transit, but it's the first time we really had a chance to do this. I was supposed to come for the last 2 years, but you know, the schedule didn't permit it, so
I'm
blessed to be here finally.
Listen, we're so happy to have you here in Grenada.
Yes.
We're looking forward to seeing you again, all right? As we celebrate Pre-Day here with Rupee all the way from Barbados.